Honorable Minister, a total of 38,526, that is 59.2% female candidates, and 26,600, that is 40.8% male candidates, were registered in 2020 compared to 43,473, that is 49.3% female, and 19,299, that is 30.7%. Honorable Minister, the manufacturing sector registered the highest number of candidates at 23,575, constituting of 42.7% of the total number of registered candidates of all the sector. The manufacturing sector registered the highest number of female candidates, that is 15,749, constituting 28.5%.
I pray, and it's my prayer, that vocational education and training becomes a mandatory requirement by law. That's my prayer, and I'm working hard as your minister so that almost every education program we have has that element of vocationalizing the education system. And I want to see all of businesses, technical and vocational enterprises in Uganda employing only skilled workers and competent technicians.
Is this enough?
Yes, thank you very much.